The following contest is a fatal five-way ladder match. And is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from Austin, Texas. Weighing in at 210 pounds. Kisser.
Guys, we have incredibly high stakes here tonight in this ladder match.
And it's because of those stakes that I suspect these superstars will do just about anything to be the first one to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
A little off topic here, but with the new year, Corey, have you made any resolutions?
Me? Are you serious? I'm already perfect the way I am, Cole. But I sure as heck hope that Saxton made a resolution to be slightly less annoying.
Time to take this night to the moon.
The wealthiest man in all of NXT.
From Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Cameron Grimes.
So you could say Cameron Grimes is similar to the Million Dollar Man Ted DiBiase, but even classier.
And you can bet these superstars will be looking to kick the new year off with a win here tonight.
Cole, there is no way to understate just how important it is to go into the new year with momentum on your side.
From Akron, Ohio, weighing in at 228 pounds, the super athlete, EJL.
Every time we've seen this title defended, the match has been an instant classic.
The whole NXT roster keeps one eye on this prize, so when you get a shot, you give it your all.
From Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 252 pounds, Johnny Reeves.
As we look up at the title hanging from the rafters, you have to wonder what's going through the superstars' minds right now.
I'd have to imagine a couple things. First, they clearly want to be the first one up the ladder. And secondly, they want to do it while almost avoiding serious injury, which is easier said than done.
with January upon us, guys, you can bet these superstars would like to get the new year off on the right foot here tonight.
Of course, Michael, but the unfortunate truth is that only one of them will be able to kick the new year off with a win.
From Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 176 pounds, Armstrong Gutierrez.
Having the NXT Championship on the line instantly elevates my expectations for this match.
No doubt about it, Cole. Expect these competitors to show us exactly why NXT is no longer just the future of the industry, but the present as well.
Champion.
strong kick.
My goodness.
Is not in a great place.
I have no idea how anyone can climb the ladder in this condition, let alone do anything else they need to win this match.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up. Hurricanrana, ideal near. Answering back. What a German.
Obstacle
this in, new champ!
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Oof.
He's heading back to the ring.
Getting back into the ring.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And out of the ring he goes. I don't know, climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Well, it's never too early to try.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
A series of kicks in the corner. Ooh, cutting all over their opponent.
Gets him with the counter.
Are we about to see him?
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
And don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime!
Take it all.
What could be going through your mind to leap off the ladder like that?
He's looking at it here, guys.
Victory just a few inches away.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
Byron, looks like that ladder is perfectly placed.
Hey, you can't ask for a much better spot than that.
Back in the ring now. He's back into the ring.
Oh, a right hand for good measure.
There they go.
Punch right in the head.
To the ring.
He avoids the damage.
What are we gonna see here?
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on this fire right now.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps. What a speed with the ladder.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He returns to the ring.
Oh, oh my God,
that was unique.
I didn't expect that.
Returning fire.
A 110th Street slam.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, there we go.
Perhaps a match-saving move right there, guys.
Man, oh, man.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Looking to steal a win here.
That's his highway robbery.
We have some wishful thinking going on there, Michael.
Got him set up in the corner.
There's the kick. Second round.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
Look at this, can he grab it?
It's inches away.
Going for it.
Here we go. Make
champion.
Returning to the ring now.
Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Working to unhook here. Victory is within reach.
Reaching for his one foot, pulling it down, totally different.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And Grimes evades that.
Oh, moonsault!
surely so.
Here we go, making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will. Incredible.
back into the ring, back to the action. And a reversal by Grimes. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Taking it outside the ring now. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
He's close down. This could be his moment.
Smart move here, Cole. Let's see if it pays off.
Oh, man.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Came in.
Unbelievable.
The champ will stay champ.
Right to the back of the leg.
Able to reverse. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
You gotta figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
One over the 10th Street Slam.
Big throw.
Oh, anus knee to the face.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Full of turnbuckle. Inside the ring now. He has no need to rush. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. He's back into the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here? As that knee has all the time he wants. Turning to the ring.
Beautiful arm ringer applied.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Harlem sidekick.
What a measure.
Look at that snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen.
No. Right on target.
Taking a risk, and boy, did it pay off.
Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even.
Like the thought process here. But...
are you kidding me?
Look at that snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen. This opportunity is his for the taking.
Holding something out from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Just mounted with punches. And not...
oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Blow to the breadbasket. Oh, look at the impact here. Boom! Boom! Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal.
He's positioning himself. Closing in.
Sky high.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside. No, no, don't do this. No, no, no.
This is crazy.
And now... dives
from the ladder. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Standing strong.
Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Right, sits there. This could be it.
Oh, gosh, small package
Irish driver.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Setting up for something here. As he sets it up, Byron, tell me, what's he thinking here?
Michael, I'm afraid he's setting up a launching pad of sorts.
Oh, corks, another one.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Getting ladder in position now. Smack down to the center of the ring, too, Cole.
Look at the snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen.
Looking to unhook him here.
Here we go.
What is taking so long? Pull it down already.
Yeah, hurry, hurry.
Oh, the ladder. Looks like he's going to try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Here we go. Look at that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
That takes power.
Unloads with the boot.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Big time escape right there. Getting tossed. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
The title might change hands.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
There's one way to use the ladder.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Tilt the little head scissor.
Grimes with the retaliation. Set up for something in the corner.
Oh my God!
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Hooks in.
He'll take things into the ring.
Kick to the spine.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
Re-entering the ring now.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Was he there?
Yeah, but he's not there yet.
Very, very dangerous up top.
It's the understatement of the year, Cole.
Gone! What noise off the ring.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Reaching up, this could be it.
There's no way it comes out here.
No, zero. Absolutely not. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
This could be it.
Package driver.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Another one.
Big time.
Oh, great. Great to go.
down with the Bulldog.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Oh, man, what a hurricanrana. Nice calf kick, great elevation. And he'll come back from under the apron.
Boom, big uppercut.
Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen.
Look at this. Can he grab it?
It's into...
KO! The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Here is your winner,